Hello student, in this video I am going to start the explanation of sublimation. Okay, so basically we know that a solid, when we provide heat to a solid, it changes into liquid, and when we provide heat to this liquid, it changes into gas. Okay, this process is known as melting and this process is known as boiling. Okay, but here is one more process in which a solid changes directly into a gas, or a gas can directly changes into a solid without converting first into liquid. Okay, so some solids vaporize without melting. Okay, this phenomena is known as sublimation. This one is known as sublimation. So sublimation is a process in which a solid directly changes into a gaseous state. So student, the basic example of sublimation is air freshener. Okay, this Odonil air freshener, if you can observe this, okay, you must have observed, actually you must have observed it, that air freshener kept in the open slowly becomes smaller and finally disappears. In fact, it is made up of a chemical, okay, called naphthalene, which sublimes at room temperature. Okay, so this air freshener show the process of sublimation in which it directly vaporizes without melting. Okay, in which is it directly changes into vapor, or you can say it directly vaporizes without melting, and this process is known as sublimation. Example, this air freshener, or you can say naphthalene balls, which are also known as mothballs. Camphor is also a good, it is also sublimes at room temperature, as well as iodine and ammonium chloride. Also, they show the process of sublimation. Okay, so I hope everything is very clear up to here. Okay, take care, everyone.